Hi, my name is Brianna Lester. I'm from Dallas, Texas, and I play guard/forward. What drew me here was obviously the academics, and the location is beautiful. Like, who wouldn't want to go to school here? And also the fact that I wanted to play basketball instead of volleyball. My favorite part about being in Malibu is obviously, like I mentioned before, the location is beautiful. Before I moved in, I was able to go to the beach with my family and just enjoy the time. And I've seen a couple of celebrities, so that's pretty nice too. The girls are awesome. We've like clicked on and off the court. They're supportive. They've helped me a lot through the transition of transferring, so it's really nice. Yes, Coach Jaleesa is a really, really great coach. She has high energy at all times, on and off the court. She checks on me. She cares for not only the woman you are, like, on the court, the woman you are going to be, you know, academically. Just, she wants what's best for you for the future. Pepperdine fans can expect high tenacity and energy from me at all times, on loose balls, just any, you know, any time. And then obviously good leadership and support on and off the court. Hi, my name is Brianna Lester with Pepperdine Women's Basketball.